Have fun storming the castle. And here we have the adventures of the majestic bear murderer. As he goes on his terrible, terrible task of molesting bears. Yes, as you can see, this bear definitely doesn't want to be killed. And it's been game. Oh, that is tragic. And he clearly is very, very proud of himself. What do you have to say for yourself? Look at me, the fabled crystal of Sassenach. And why should anyone listen to you? Oh yes, that's wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Yes, marvelous. Eat my magic, you terrible blizzard bear! Oh dear, it's seen us. It's seen us! Aha! Aha! Oh, that hurt. I suppose it doesn't have to be too ambitious. Well, I suppose it doesn't have to be too ambitious. 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, 4 1,000, 5 1,000, 6 1,000, 7 1,000, 8 1,000, 9 1,000. I think I'm going to die. Aren't elves supposed to be useful? Oh, I guess not. I cannot believe he would do that. Seriously. Okay, it's official. I now have gut cramp. It really does depend on what he's doing. Oh dear. Plot, plot, plot. The tricky part is getting everything in the frame. Son of an ogre! Son of an ogre! Ridiculous. That's so much better. Apparently this is what passes for camping in Elf Quest 2. Of course the problem now is I can barely hear my voice over the music and I don't know how to turn it off. What this demonstrates rather disturbingly is that my facial expressions have better suited stuck to a frog.
And so I said to her, give us a kiss and I will turn into a handsome prince. And she fell for it. This crying emote is so sad.
Come on, little minion. You can catch up. Come on. Off we go. There's bound to be something interesting just around the next iceberg. Yes. And off we go. Come on. Try to catch up.
Ah!
Oh dear, you appear to be dying. Well, at least we made it out of that one. What are you anyway? You know, I really would appreciate it if you paid more attention.